In 1941, the Japanese bombed Pearl Harbor. The U.S. fleet was crippled. 10 hours later, across the Pacific, they attacked the Philippines, clearing the way for an overwhelming invasion of the islands. U.S. forces, including 10,000 Americans and 60,000 Filipinos, pull back to the Bataan Peninsula. Without a navy to rescue them, and with their backs to the sea, they are trapped. Despite promises to the contrary, President Roosevelt and his military high command decide to focus first on Europe and on stopping Hitler. This strategy effectively seals the fate of the Philippines and the men trapped on Bataan. Under orders and against his wishes, General MacArthur escapes to Australia, vowing to return. After 4 months of fighting without supplies, starving American and Filipino troops surrender to the Japanese Imperial Army. It is the largest single defeat in the history of the American military. Unequipped to house or feed 70,000 prisoners of war, the Japanese take the weakened soldiers on a brutal 60-mile forced march. Men who fall out of line are bayoneted or shot. 15,000 perish on what would become known as the Bataan Death March. The surviving POWs are herded into various camps at O'Donnell, Cabanatuan, and Palawan. The Japanese guards, who view surrender as a disgrace, treat them viciously. Thousands die from disease, starvation, and abuse.